watching another LEGO City Update video, so I've kind of lost track of what LEGO City Update it is. It's either 180 or 181. You'll see on the title. But I don't know, since I'm recording all these at the same night. See? They're about leaving. They're traveling. It's back. They're starting to dig. Most of these are going up to start working on the buildings. This one. Rebuilding a new building behind a diner. Plus the other guy that's not here. This one and this one are going over there to start digging behind the Parisian restaurant. Or behind the Palace Cinema and the Parisian restaurant of that building. But that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to LEGO City Update 182. See if that's going fine. That's all back there. Yep, this is all getting back. They're all going in. There, one of the things is back. This was moved back and over there. There, the party. Yep, that's about the end for this video. Yep, also, if you were wondering, the shop cart was over there. Remember if I showed that. This is a nice shop. The city. Yep, that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to LEGO City Update. I think it's 183. See you over there. That's looking good. That's getting back. I don't know if I have a room for that. Right there. I think. Maybe this nice vehicle that can fit right there. I don't have a room for this and that. Yep. Down there is looking nice, that area. That's two. Also that down there. Might move that down there. The next video. So see you in the next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to LEGO City Update 184. 183, whatever it is. You see by the title. So you got all that back in, all that back set up. So what's happened over the last 14 LEGO City Updates. This is back over here. This is right there. That's in. This is way different. The light's helping. You see? Main reason why the light's here. It's looking nice. I'm still gonna go build this whole area. But that should be cool once it's done. This little area I've kind of built. I don't know how long it's going to stay for, but cool while it lasts. That could probably over there, and that eventually gets taken down. School, if that gets taken out. And the sorcery stuff is over there. And a nice crane that we got. It has kind of taken over the forklifts area. So I think these are pretty cranes now. Build the next modular. It's going to be quicker than build a modular than it used to be. And then this is all set back up again. Yard. So put the on the gasoline truck, the main truck back is on there. That's part. It's all moving. It's got a couple, two new vehicles, police motorcycle, and a taxi. So fire brigade. We got fire truck and motorcycle. That was earlier. Yep. In the next couple. We have time for expansion too. We should have there might be a November haul or something. Definitely gonna be a December haul, Christmas haul. There might be a November one. I'm not sure. The coolest thing is the donut. A couple updates. The donut's really cool. Right there, you can just put on this little work right now. And I took out the whole building. Great. Okay, I fixed it. See, there's a little white thing on the bottom. That's why it's hard to put it on. If you just use one hand, there we go. It's supposed to roll off. Take out the ATM. The robber trying to rob the ATM. Go over that and then take it out. So, a news team right there, a news truck. I could have a news truck going for it, but I'm doing an interview right now of the opening of the donut shop. And I'll put the donut shop, the donut in backwards. See it? That's about it for this video. Video was a kind of more long one, but it's a culmination of the last 14 updates or something. Hope that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Hello everybody, welcome back to another awesome Iron Play video. And this video is like this update 185. We're already at 185. Yep. So the donut's doing good. Oh, what's this? City Auto Center's in here. Yep. Move the city. Oops, just caused them. From here, I think where it was, these were crazy. We'll fix the little blower, but that should be good. And I moved it over here, moved this dictionary back. So it's really nice now. There's that's a little back. There's my desk looking good. Right here is doing good. Hope that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to another awesome Iron Plays video. And in this video is like a city update 168. You can see in this video is stuff in motion. 186 stuff in motion. So for 86, like a city update 86, I did. Okay. I just knocked that off. Stuff in motion 1 for part 86, so 100 parts later. Yeah, it's been 100 parts since 186. No, since 86. And there's been 100 parts between 86 and 186. Right now I got both trains going. Let's see, I'm trying to keep them from touching each other. Like right here. Right here, right here. does, it goes down here. Take a look over here. I was in a good position. Yep, so that is the update 168 stuff in motion 2. This is the going to say, yep, that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Good. Bye! Everybody, welcome back to another awesome Iron Pillion video. And this video is Lego City Update. It's 187, I believe. Take a look at this. Look at these going. Peter in a different place. I needed that for the video. So you know we use this thing to, we need a sensor to run the trains. I took the sensor out of here for this one. And I moved it and I put it over here. Right there. And it's connected to both of these, the turner mixer and the Ferris wheel. Yeah, so I don't even have to touch it to control it. And it's going the same speed to either control it. I'm just moving it like that. What I did is I just took it off, put the attachment in there. The thing is, it just connected to one battery. If I get another, I bring the one over for this train over there, I can have it go the same speed as, so you use both batteries. See, it's off right now. Green lights. You can see it's off even with the green light going on. The power light. When I move it, it just goes. Super cool. And the reason why I had to move it is because well, I had it, it wouldn't reach over. It was super cool. So, yep. That's what I just wanted to show you for this video. I just want to say that LEGO City Update 200 is coming in 2022. Prepare for that. Hopefully, pretty soon, we'll be getting the fair, the roller coaster, and the carousel in here. That happens, this whole area is going to be reworked, and then this is all going to move out before I get it. When I have it, before I start building it, I'll move all this stuff out. Maybe after this building's done, depending on what I get. This area might be done soon too. Yep, whatever. So you already know what this is. Whatever LEGO announces for their 2019 modular building, we'll go there. If I get some of these retired ones too. So yeah, that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to LEGO City Update 188. So I got, I'm going to build the carousel. This is coming out, so they're all arriving right there. Gotta still take a couple more over here, but yep, that is about it for this video. Okay, so working, let's pull those out. So that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to LEGO City Update, whatever. It's either 189 or 190. This whole area has been cleared out. Move some of the trucks down here. The deliveries, so they're packed up. The carousel's coming. That's down. Carousel. It's coming. You see it in the haul video. Yep. So this is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Welcome back to another awesome Iron Pillion video. This is you. This is LEGO City Update 190. A lot of stuff happened. I moved everything up a little bit for the problems. Still some people tumbled over. I guess I put the road down, make the right there, made the road smaller. Opened up a couple more modulars to go right there, four more. And the all the buildings except for that one. The cafe corner. Should be going there. Got the bookshop where it's gonna go. The new one that's already been out for like a year. Probably announced the children's bookshop. There's something nice. So everything got moved up. I also moved and then made this little area right here. It's just construction area back. The road looks nice. Still digging it. Over here too. Nothing over there. Oh, in the hall. I forgot to show all of these. There and right there. Yeah, get moved up. Look nicer. Yeah, that is about it for the city. Will be update. Carousel building update number one. We'll be final on those five packages. Then the review. Then in the city. We'll have the city update. So yeah, that is about it for the city. Maybe we'll go to the city again. Yeah, like I said, the update 197. Gonna be over. So yeah, that is about it for the city. See you next one. Goodbye.